son of a bitch. What the hell is this shit?
What's your business here?
What?
What in hell are you doing here, boy?
What the hell are you talking about? What am I doing here? These pig-smelling idiots drugged and dragged me here. That's what I'm doing here.
You a photographer?
Yes, I work for National Geographic. They sent me up here to shoot the local indigenous vermin. Oh, look, I found you all.
Great. Two. No food. They send us two goddamn reporters.
Whoa, wait. Vic? Was Vic here?
She with you?
Not really, but I'm kind of her professor.
So you got pull with her?
Theoretically, yes.
Listen, we ain't nothing but good, honest people here. Before this, I was a rancher. I mean, plumber, auction caller, a butcher. Now we're soldiers. Frank, world ain't the same place. You want to stay in Willamette? You want to take your pictures? You're gonna have to be a soldier too. My soldier. This Vic bitch? I took her in. Shared our supplies with her. Then she wasn't nothing but questions. All about our raids on these military assholes. What? Where? How many weapons we got? I thought she wanted in. Now my raiders are out there pinned down in a goddamn ambush because they knew that we was coming.
Okay, I get the problem. I can deal with Vic, all right? But I need something from you in return.
Don't everyone?
I need into that dam. Now listen to me. These people are up to something, okay? I need to find out what it is.
Well, Frank, only one who might know her way into that dam is my engineer Hammond. She was leading that raid. The one that your little buddy sold us upriver on.
Listen, I'm your best option, okay? Let me go and deal with this.
I wonder. Yeah, let's. But hey, don't fuck this up, West. You're one of mine now. Give him the details.
West, over here, let's talk. Come on, West, let's go. We gotta help our people.
All right. What's the story?
Hammond took a few of hers up to Willamette Junior High. Obscurus has them pinned down. No shots fired yet, but that won't last.
I don't get it. Why are you guys poking that particular badger? There's gotta be other supplies you could be going after.
Tom wants to send a message.
I get that impression.
Look, Hammond's capable, but she can't hold out for long. You better get up there fast or else Tom will want to poke you next, you hear me?
Right. The junior high. I'm on my way. Tom can keep his pokers to himself, thanks.
When this is over, spa day for everyone. My treat.
I heard there's gonna be a dance in the barn tomorrow. That's kinda nice, right?
Oh yeah, let's just travel back in time to a delightful sock bop. Forget about our impending demise.
So, does that mean you don't wanna go with me?
What? Sounds like someone fired the first shot. Hang on, engineer. Here's my golden ticket. Frank West, photojournalist.
Ah, should have guessed it. Now hurry up. Guys, God damn it. Frank, these guys need medical attention. Can you keep Obscurus off us?
Sure. You play Florence Nightingale, I'll be Rambo. When this is over, we can switch.
How about I just owe you one instead?
Orders are here they come!
Shut it down! Take cover!
More baddies, 12 o'clock, or whatever.
Engage!
Oh, thank God. Whew.
Make sure that gets bandaged. All right, so you can handle yourself.
Yeah, I covered some wars.
Really? Which ones?
Listen, Tom said you could get me into the dam.
Huh, Tom, right. City keys. We're on the side of the dam. There's a service door. That should get you in.
How'd you get the keys to the city?
Well, before everything went to shit, I was the city's chief engineer. Pretty much have the whole place memorized.
Huh. And you're just gonna give these to me?
Yeah, I talked to Vic. She said you were around for the first outbreak.
Yeah, I was. What else did she say?
Well, there was some other stuff.
Right. Well, on that note...
Oh, hey, hold up. My guys have taken a hit. They need a ride back to Tom.
Yeah, sorry. Wish I could. Got things to do.
Huh. He really is an asshole.
I'm good.
Hey, Frank, you still breathing?
Yeah, I got tied up in something. You heard of Tom Picton?
Local dairy farmer turned resistance leader.
One of his people, Hammond. She's helping me get into the dam where Obscurus set a trap for the monster.
Sounds interesting. I'll keep an ear on their radio channels. See what turns up.
That'd be a real help, Brad. Thank you.
We can work at it. How's the weather out there?
It's hard, but I have my sources.
Back on the reading. This outbreak is immune to the vaccine and to Zombrex.
Holy shit. A new strain.
An old one. Santa Cabeza old. So don't get bit.
I'll take it under serious advice. All right, let's see what damning evidence you're hiding.
Need to reload!
Yeah.